Hello, it's great to meet you. I am Professor Iroko, a researcher that resides in my hometown of Tanuku Village. I am thrilled to introduce you to the wonderful world of Tenorio. Please allow me to share something with you before we begin. This is a Tenoken, the most essential tool for any tamer. With a Tenoken, you can encapsulate, shrink, and carry around Tenorians with ease. We owe the foundation of our modern world to the strong connection Tenokens established between tamers and Tenorians. Minus, look at this beauty. Tenorians come in all shapes and sizes, and each one is unique. They live with us, roaming the land, skies, and seas. Without Tenorians, our world would be a very different place. Now, enough talk about me. Can you provide me your name? Great! Your Tenorian adventure is just about to begin!
I'm up at the crack of dawn, preparing breakfast, doing the laundry. And you, hibernating. I didn't know my kid was pearl lazy. Rise and shine, sleepyhead. Today's match is on. You know, when your dad was your age, you'd be jumping out of bed for a league match. But you? It's like pulling teeth just to get you to open your eyes. Now sit up, sweetie, you're missing it.
The crowd is on their feet, witnessing a true Tenorian clash! Ordrake and Citrus are pushing each other to their limits! Showing what makes the Tenorian battle so captivating! However, it looks like Citrus is losing stamina! This is one unforgettable showdown here in the Tenorio Battle League! Stay tuned, we'll be right back after a quick message from our sponsors!
Darn it! Right on a cliffhanger, too! Oh well. I'm heading downstairs, Moondrop. You know, Kira doesn't sleep in as much as you. You could learn a thing or two from her. Again, I'm really sorry for not being able to get you that new bike. I just can't right now. At least, not until I find another job. As soon as I find work again, we'll be able to pay off more of the bills. We just need to hang on a bit longer. Anyways, I'll be here sorting through the mail. Let's hope for some good news this time. Just try and keep your mind off of it, okay? It might be good to get out of the house and at least get some fresh air.
Greetings, Kira. I have some exciting news. Your friend has shown remarkable potential and passion for Tenorians. I've invited them to the research facility and would like you to join us. Head down there together and we'll discuss the details. Safe travels!
Perfect timing! I was just coming to get you. My dad wants us down at the research lab right now. Got any idea what he needs us for? And don't distract this time. All right, Captain Cryptic. The mystery kind of makes it more exciting, you know? Dad's been diving into some odd stuff lately. So I think whatever he's calling us for is going to be amazing.
You guys, all grown up and ready to travel to Norio.
We've been eagerly awaiting your arrival.
Thanks, Wisteria. It feels great to be inside the lab, actually doing something now, you know?
As for the task we wanted you to complete, we've got 3 Tenorians requiring special attention and research. Since each is a member of an endangered species, we're dedicated to their rehabilitation and understanding. Professor believes that you two are perfect for the job. So, let me introduce you to the little ones. Charcoal, Rubbish, Chihuahua, come!
You too. I am thrilled to see you both. I appreciate your enthusiasm about this task, especially you, Kira.
Thank you, Dad. I still can't believe you're finally letting me help out, you know? So, what do we do now? Do we start the research?
You each get to choose one of these incredible Tenorians to research and bound with. It's a tough decision, but an exciting one. Kira, do you mind going first?
But you have such a pretty little crown and tail. And you look just as adorable, too. Ah, yep, hip! You're all too gosh darn cute. You go first. Tell me narrow down your choices. Okay. Okay, I got it now. I got it! I'm choosing... Chihuahua! Hello, cutie.
Hopefully this research can finally shed some light on what we've been studying. And if your travels yield significant results, we'll generously compensate you and your mother. Remember, this journey is not just about research, but also about forging a deep bond with your companion. Your dedication to their research and your bond will shape their incredible potential.
I'll be closely monitoring the progress of your chosen partners while Professor Iroko works on his research and handles some important work affairs. Your initial task is to focus on researching the revolutions. Your mother still hasn't gotten you an atlas, right? Here, I took the liberty of grabbing you one of the newer models that we've had shipped here, just in case. Consider it an early birthday present. If you need anything from me, please don't hesitate to call. Anything.
I believe in the potential of both of you. As for you, before you set off, I recommend checking in with your mom. Afterward, I suggest both of you to venture beyond the borders of Tenuku Village and make your way to Route 1. It's a vibrant group filled with diverse but weaker Tenorians, perfect for the start of your research endeavors. And here, take these 10 Tenocans. They'll allow you to encapsulate, shrink, and carry around other Tenorians with ease. You may use them strategically to grow a team of your choosing and overcome challenges along the way. While working on your research, I recommend taking on the Tenorio League.
Yes, the league can be an excellent opportunity to test your skills, grow stronger, and further the bond with your partner. It's a very tough challenge for a lot of people, though. Just be prepared, okay?
My apologies, everyone. I have another meeting soon. Thank you.
You know what they say. Time is gold.
Research journey with a battle? You can't deny that it's a great way to start learning about our new partner.
Come on, you know you want to.
Just one quick battle. What do you say?
Are your Tenorians in need of a quick recovery? Come back whenever you need.
Thank you.
But letters from the bank. I'm so sorry, honey. I should have done more. I should have. The professor wants you to go on a research venture around Tenorio? With a cash reward? Are you sure you're ready for this now? You've never been out there alone for long before. But if you believe it's the right thing to do, I trust you. Just promise me you won't get into trouble out there, okay? I love you, sweetie.